Emmett, I address you with the deepest sympathy for my appalling behaviour and outrageous language on one of my terrible videos concerning you. I hope for us to resolve this insult to your reputation among your peers. I give you this request for forgiveness, and I give you my profound apologies. Here is a montage of what I have suffered during the time I knew I was causing you pain.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
Heart goes out to you.